route. So it's 308, 96 miles to go to McDonald's at Droitwich, where I'm meeting Heidi and Andy.
People all go hand in hand, hand in hand in hand, part life.
Let's blur on part life.
Hey, we're at McDonald's in Droitwich. Andy's here, I'm here. Heidi's here in A3. And Heidi and Max is here in the shop. To anybody who thinks that I put it on that I'm stupid, just saying here, we're here. What did he say? Have you remembered your helmets? Have we remembered his helmets? I'll let you wear that one out. No. Good job I remembered car. Oh, this is when times get happy. Look what I've got here. I'm at a lovely little picturesque location called. Try to tap the screen, it's supposed to turn out. What's that done? Yeah. Anyway, here we are. Harry's here. He's having a cherryade, rest of a lager. Get me having a Bailey's. Yeah. Now, if you want definition of love, Heidi bought some discos from petrol station. Give me one. And I phoned him up to say, oh, I'd like another one if you can hold your hand out the window. And he's actually saved me some. Look at that. Now that is bloody touching, isn't it? Absolutely. Well, what I've done now then, you know I like doing mixtures of food. What I've done now is discos, KP Solving discos, mixed with some sort of nuts, cashew nuts and things. Nuts and crisps really good for weather.
Burger and chips.
Drivers. Burger and chips.
Where else?
Well, kick 'em. Carrots.
Well, propagate.
Fish and chips. That's what I call bad choice.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for
behaving.
I'm behaving.
So is that right?
Yes, Paul.
I'm absolutely not behaving.
He's not behaving.
I'm Andrew. I'm led the really naughty
right,
one.
Andy, can you do us a joke? What?
Sorry,
not
mate.
Not joke. We know that.
We are, and I'm really sorry about that.
I'm hiding.
Really sorry about that.
I don't even look.
We were talking about my Aston Martin.
Aston Martin.
And how James Bond has always been one of my favourite TV characters in the world. And anyway, so I have this Aston Martin, and I said to Lindsay, I said, I've just bought some Viagra. And Lindsay says to me, she said, it will not make you James Bond. I said, no, it won't, but it will make me Roger Moore.
You probably can't see me because it's dark. That's it. You can't see me because it's dark. I don't mean you didn't know that. Anyway, I mean, White Hart Hotel, ready for... It's not Goodwood Festival of Speed, but it's something like that. Good morning. I'm just thinking how well I look for 7:08 in the morning. Not normally put 7:08 in the morning, but we're going to Castle Combe. Planned on breakfast at 7. I've had a shower and a lot ready. Well, you know, I forgot my helmet for where are we? Wherever we are.
Castle Combe.
Can I have a try on it? Well, I'm not ironing it for you, look at this.
It's
a jizz
helmet.
Someone's jizzed on it. They must have known how we're coming and thought he'll probably like it. But actually, I don't like it. I'm not into that sort of stuff. These 570s are my favourite, I think. McLarens. But look at this. Look at this pose here. Look at number plate. Come on, 675LT. On a McLaren 675LT. Proper. Face recognition don't work when you've got an helmet on. Anyway, I'm at Castle Combe, where to go out. Everybody's ready, but I'm just a bit radio too. Of me. I've been getting away with it. All my. Andy will hold his hands up there, so yeah, maybe he's a bit fucking past that. I think he's pulled out as well. Okay, a bit of chips and salad. Some ham and chips and salad. Chicken, chips and salad. He just asked for what. Oh, anybody's left, he said, put it on plate. then again. So we've had dinner. It's like cafe, Castle Coombe.
Absolutely.
We're going out now, but this little thing here, settee, is sort of like calling to me to say, come on, Nigel, it's time for an afternoon nap. You don't want to be driving around anybody cars. Lindsay, have you colour coordinated him? Fucking green laces, green things. Certainly coordinated. And he's bought this one, Lindsay. Just thought I'd do a quick video. Back from Castle Coombe. That's where we've been. We went Monday night, stopped at the White Hart with some other supercar drivers, Max, Andy, Aidy, and Harry. Had an absolutely wonderful night. I've already done little videos of that, haven't I? So you've probably seen that if you follow me. You've probably... Look at that. I think I've got a mark on those coming. All right. That's if you follow me. You probably watch them. If you do follow me now, you're probably thinking, I think I've had enough of this bloody idiot. We're going to have to start following him. Just thought I'd do a video to say, been to Castle Coombe. Fabulous, fabulous circuit. Dimerag Reels sponsored it. Thank you very much for them. Thank you very much to SCD. Thank you to everybody, really. I loved it. I've got to say, the track's amazing.